Hello, everyone.
Here is YiLu Proxy's channel.
The video shows how to create multiple Reddit accounts with YiLu Proxy and Lalicat browser.
Firstly, set bind address 127.0.0.1 port forward 5500 to 5510.
If you want to create more accounts, you can set more ports. Then select other proxy tools. And select the second and fourth proxy rules.
Finally, click save.
Then assign multiple IPs to different ports.
For rotating IPs, data center IPs only support to select country.
You should select a country, state, city, and the number of generating IPs. Then click refresh. Right-click an IP and select a proxy port.
For static IPs, using the same way.
You can get proxy ports information on the port forward list.
Then create multiple browser profiles in Lalicat to create Reddit accounts.
Here I have created two profiles. Then view profiles details. You just need to fill in profile name, select a operating system, browser version, user agent. Then check the proxy network. Here I set reddit.com as default homepage. Then run the two profiles. Click sign up. Enter email address. Here I use the email created before. Enter username and password. Verify human identity. Click continue. Then complete account information. Next, confirm email. Okay, the first Reddit account is created. Then using the same steps to create the second account. The second account is also created. You can submit a post, comment and upvote others' posts now. The video is over. Thanks for watching and subscribing.